spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue.
God damn it.
They weren't retreating. This was a feint.
On the radio, see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got said they were under attack, but nothing. It was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Until crew fuck this up, these aren't peasants.
Yeah, these are guerrilla tactics.
We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. It'll blow the timetable. Constantine's not gonna like this, but it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
Gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once, but Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby trap the woods.
A crown from one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed. characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
Up. We haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions. We still haven't located the missing survey team. That's still our primary objective.
No way to pull that down yet. Damn, it's still there. Better to draw it out.
Thank you.
and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the Borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use, even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats. They stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. It has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.